Finally tonight, some good news out of Utah where a judge ruled to protect free speech over big industry. Judge Robert Shelby struck down Utah's ag-gag law. It was used to ban secret filming in farms and slaughterhouses by activists who exposed cruel practices to animals. Utah defended the ban, saying it was intended to ensure animal and farm worker safety. But the Judge Shelby, well, he disagreed, citing the importance of agricultural production in Utah. He said this, Utah undoubtedly has an interest in addressing perceived threats to the state agricultural industry. And as history shows, it has a variety of constitutionally permissible tools at its disposal to do so. Suppressing broad swaths of protected speech without that justification, however, is not one of them. The lawsuit was filed by animal rights organization PETA and Amy Meyer, the first woman prosecuted under law, after filming a sick cow being forced to walk by a front loader. Her case was dropped after public outcry. The video showed that the cruel treatment of that animal was staggering. 16 states will still enforce ag-gag laws. Hopefully this ruling, though, will set the trend for protecting free speech countrywide and keep this cruel practice of big industry in the public light. They need to see this.